Do you feel like you're working harder and harder these days just to stay financially afloat while fat cats get richer and richer? It's not just a feeling, and you're not alone.
The income gap between rich and poor in America is at an 80-year high. That's the largest differential since the period immediately preceding the Great Depression.
The haves are getting more while the have-nots are getting less. Meanwhile, government isn't helping decades of rising inequality.
You're fired, Duck! Get out of here!
Some people have no respect for a hard-working man.
Well, Mr. Duck, that's it. We've just plain run out of jobs.
Open the door! You ain't paid!
No, not that. No, kill! No!
Welcome to the program. My name is Glenn Beck.
The bad news is just multiplying. Our economy is tanking. It doesn't show signs of improving. There are people losing jobs. Our government responds to the problems with bailouts, and when you call them up and say, what are you doing? You don't get any response. They're not listening to you.
Wall Street owns our government.
How did we get here? I think a lot of people feel like they're alone and they just want to give up.
That's right.
I love my country.
It is the shining example of a place where people work together in peace and friendship and worship God and make things better together.
That's right.
Well, the ideas that built America are being lost and perverted.
That is not right.
Ask yourself this one question.
How many Marxist, communist, anti-capitalist do you have around you on a daily basis?
One. Two.
The truth is that you are the defender of liberty.
Yes, sir.
Our situation is bad.
There are Nazis in America, Nazis and communists.
You have to think like a German Jew, 1934.
The Heil! 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 Heil!
There is a perfect storm formulating, and it is here.
We are entering a dangerous and scary time, America.
The country will be washed with blood.
These people don't mess around. They are taking you to a place to be slaughtered.
Death camp.
What planet have I landed on? It's like the damn planet of the apes. Did I slip through a wormhole in the middle of the night and this looks like America?
We're in a dark, dark place. We've got some dark dudes coming our way.
Black Panthers.
Acorn.
Reparations.
Welfare.
Jeremiah Wright.
Van Jones.
Obama himself.
Al-Qaeda.
Iran.
Islamic jihadists.
Terrorists.
Venezuela.
Immigration.
Mexicans.
The refugees.
Drug lords.
Hispanic groups.
South America.
Illegal aliens.
Mexico.
Chinese.
Everyone is coming.
The enemy is not only in the gates, they're inside the house.
Valientes brillamos como brilla un peso.
Hola, Mex-America.
It's like a pack of wild cujos ripping up the flesh of the American people.
Drug lords.
Illegal aliens.
Mexico. they're going to start getting more and more violent.
We have been tossed into boiling water.
These people are cannibalizing us. Cannibalizing us.
That's what Barack Obama is doing to the American people.
I'm hoping that the guy with horns doesn't actually show up.
Everything is about to change to the extreme, the insider extreme. We invite you to join up for $9.95 a month.
It's going to explain everything that is going on.
Insider Extreme is up and on. Hello, you sick, twisted freak, and welcome to The Extremist.
Who are you?
Isn't that a name of some stupid Disney cartoon?
You can ask any question.
Oh, sucks to be you, doesn't it?
When you bought a house, you bet that you could pay it, that nothing would happen. It happened. You lost. Move on.
Boo hoo, cry me a river. Hey, I got an idea. Listen to this.
Get a job!
Lazy slob that refuses to get off the couch and get a job.
<He's great. laughs>
Good riddance.